Thank you, Jesus. God bless you, my beloved. God is surely answering our prayers. He will surely answer your prayers. Very soon, very soon, you will see the physical manifestation. I want to close your eyes as you want to pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, we are here before you. Come and bless us. Open our understanding. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Today's message is titled, Receiving Your Own Blessings and Portion. I want you to repeat it with me like this. You will say, I receive my own blessings and portion in this land that I am living. In the name of Jesus, as you have said it, so shall it be. In the name of God the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. I want to listen to this message. I will be using the book of Deuteronomy chapter 28. The book of Deuteronomy chapter 28. That is where I will be making some pronouncements. The Lord is leading me at this hour. The Lord is leading me to make some pronouncement of blessings from his word upon the lives of some people here. The Lord wants me to make some pronouncement of blessings from his word upon the lives of some people. Listen to me, my beloved. And this blessing that I'm going to pronounce from his word shall surely materialize. It shall surely come to pass in your life, in your family, in the name of Jesus. In that land where you are, in that business, in that your work, in the works of your hands, and you shall have good health, and you will live in good health. In the name of Jesus. Listen to me. Everybody, wherever you find yourself, you have your own blessing and your own portion in that land. This pronouncement of blessings is going to make it to come to pass in your life. But there is a condition. There is a condition for these blessings. The condition is just obedience. Obedience to God. Obedience to his way. Before I make this pronouncement, I want to examine yourself right now. I know there are people here that God is talking to, that your mind is speaking to you. Do this for God. Don't do this. Don't do that. What is that area that you are being disobedient? What is that evil habit? What is that negative habit that you are doing that you don't like? That the Lord is telling you, stop, stop. What is that thing that you are being disobedient? I want to open your mouth. Ask God to forgive you now. Ask him. Ask for forgiveness. trying to forgive you of that sense of disobedience. Talk to him. Tonight is a different night. You will be surprised that even as you are saying amen to this pronouncement, good news will begin to come your ways. Blessings will begin to come your ways. Talk to God. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Listen to me now. Let your seven amen be aggressive. That is another condition. When I say in the name of Jesus, you say amen, 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 seven times. Let it be aggressive. And I want you to go on your knees now, kneel down, wherever you are, kneel down, because you want to receive blessings from God. I want to kneel down. It's another condition. Kneel down. I'm going to start from Deuteronomy chapter 28, 1 to 13. As you will begin to say aggressive amen, power holding your blessings, power holding your documents, power attacking your life, wherever they are, as you are seeing aggressive amen, they will begin to die. They will begin to lose their hold. They will begin to release your blessings. In the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, I drink the blood of Jesus and I swallow Holy Ghost fire. I decree by the decree of heaven, according to your word that never fails, Deuteronomy chapter 28, 1 says, and it shall come to pass, as thou hast diligently hearkened unto the voice of the Lord, to observe and to do all his commandments, which he command you this day, that the Lord thy God we set thee on high above all nations of the earth in the name of Jesus. Amen. 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 Verse 2. And all these blessings shall come on thee and overtake thee, and thou shall hearken unto the voice of the Lord thy God. In the name of Jesus. Amen. 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 Let your amen be louder. 3. Blessed shall thou be in the city, and blessed shall thou be in the field, in the name of Jesus. Amen. 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 4. Blessed you shall be the fruit of thy body, and the fruit of thy ground, and the fruit of thy cattle, the increase of thy kin, and the flock of thy sheep, in the name of Jesus. Amen. 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 5. Blessed shall be thy basket and thy store, in the name of Jesus. Amen. 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 6. Blessed shall thou be when thou comest in, and blessed shall thou be when thou goest out, in the name of Jesus. Amen. 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 Let your maybe like something is happened. The blessings is coming upon you. The favor of that land is coming upon you. The goodness of that land is coming upon you. Seven. The Lord shall cause the enemies that rise up against thee to be smiting before thy face. They shall come out against thee in one way, and they shall flee before thee in seven ways. In the name of Jesus. Amen. 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 Eight. The Lord shall command the blessings upon thee in thy storehouses and in all that thou settest thy hand unto, and he shall bless thee in that land which the Lord thy God gave thee. In the name of Jesus, amen. 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 Nine. The Lord shall establish you and a holy person, people, unto himself, as he has sworn unto thee. Adore has shall keep the commandment of the Lord thy God and walk in his way. In the name of Jesus. Amen. 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 Ten. And all people of the earth shall see that they are called by the name of the Lord, and they shall be afraid of you. In the name of Jesus. Amen. 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 11. And the Lord shall make thee plenteous in goods, in the fruit of thy body, and in the fruit of thy cattle, and in the fruit of thy ground, in the land which the Lord swore unto thy father to give to you, where you are now. In the name of Jesus, amen, 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 amen. 12. The Lord shall open unto thee his good treasure, the heavens to give thee rain unto thy land in a season, and to bless all the works of thy hand, and thou shalt lend unto many nations, and thou shalt not borrow. In the name of Jesus, amen, 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 amen. 39. Thank you, Jesus. And the Lord shall and the Lord shall make thee the head and not the tail, and thou shalt be above only, and thou shalt not be beneath, as thou hast hearkened unto the commandment of the Lord thy God, which he has commanded this day to observe and to do them. In the name of Jesus, amen, 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 amen. Place your two hands on your head now. Ma pore ke pose ke marebo. Yes. Yes. That spiritual gate man, that ancestral gate man that have locked you outside that city where you are, but you are inside, but you are locked outside spiritually. You are outside the city, but you physically you are there, But spiritually, you have been locked out. That gate that they lock against you, and the spiritual strong man in that gate, I kill them now. Let them die in the name of Jesus. Let them die. 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 In the name of Jesus. Let that gate break open. Break open. Break open. Break open. Break open in the name of Jesus. Every good door that they have closed against you in that city, in that state, in that country, in that town where you are, let these doors open now. Open now. Open now. Open now. Open in the name of Jesus. The witches and the wizard, the occultic personality cooperating with the one in your village, the one of your father's house, the one of your mother's house, attacking you, afflicting you, as you are saying amen now, let them die, 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 in the name of Jesus. Anything buried against you in that land, any sacrifice done against you in that land, any magic, any charm, any ritual performed against you in that land, in that compound, in that house, in your place of work, in your place of business, in that marketplace, working against your life, your health, in the name of Jesus, let it backfire, 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 in the name of Jesus. Every dark powers, every wicked powers, every wickedness of the wicked against your progress, against your progress, against your breakthroughs, against your life, against your children in that land, in that town, let it backfire, 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 in the name of Jesus. Powers and personality attacking your open doors, attacking your helpers, attacking your finances, attacking your enlargement in that land, in that city, let them die, 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 in the name of Jesus. Power sitting on your documents, power sitting on your documents, power sitting on your documents, on your contracts, let them fall down and die. Let them fall down and die. Let them fall down and die. In the name of Jesus. Anything that has been working against you, against your health, your progress, your advancement, your children in that land, will begin to work for you. We work for you. We work for your good. We work for your good. We work for your good. In the name of Jesus. As from today, you will prosper in that land. As from today, you will receive favor in that land. As from today, you will receive uncommon help in that land. In the name of Jesus, powers that say you will not walk with your hand in that land, they shall die in the name of Jesus. Power that is hiding good things from you, power that doesn't want to see good things in that land, they shall die in the name of Jesus. Father, your word has gone out. Let there be healing. Let there be breakthroughs. Let there be testimonies. Let there be promotions. In the name of Jesus, your children will not die. Your children will become great in that land. Your children, their life will not be turned upside down. In the name of Jesus, any power that wants to kill you, so that they will carry you to go and bury you in your own place, power that wants you to die before your time, in that land, they will die for your sake. They will die for your sake. They will die for your sake in the name of Jesus. It is done. Thank you, wonderful Father. Thank you, Holy Ghost. All the pronouncements in this Deuteronomy chapter 28, 1 to 13, it will come to pass in your life. I say it will come to pass in your life. It will come to pass in the life of your children. It will come to pass in your marriage, in your job, in your finances. In the name of Jesus, it is done. In the name of God the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Open your mouth and begin to bless the name of the living God. Begin to thank Him.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Shout hallelujah. Thank you, King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. My beloved, let's open our mouth and begin to appreciate our Father, the faithful King. Open your mouth and worship Him. Thank Him for what He has been doing for you. Thank Him specially for what He has for you tonight. Also, open your mouth and begin to confess your sin. Ask for mercy. Plead for the blood of Jesus. Also, let's enter into praise and worship. Let's begin to worship the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Let's sing praises unto Him. He's worthy of our praise. Let's open our mouths and do this for 5 minutes. Thank you, Jesus.
In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Father, I thank you, Lord. There shall be no regrouping, no reinforcement of darkness against these prayers. In the name of Jesus, I pray for all the health workers, the doctor, the nurses that God is using to save life at this period of coronavirus. They will not be contaminated. They will not die. They will be promoted in the name of Jesus by the power in the blood of Jesus. I pray the power behind COVID-19 and fake vaccine, poisoning the body system, destroying the system of people. Lord, I pray, let them be exposed, let them be disgraced, and carry their load and die in the name of Jesus. Anyone that have been vaccinated, that is having any one problem or the other, let the blood just heal them now and flush out from their system anything that's not of God in the name of Jesus. And anyone that want to take the vaccine, or they want to force to take this vaccine, that vaccine will be converted to the blood of Jesus in your body, in the name of Jesus. You are carrying the DNA of Jesus in your blood, and no weapon fashioned against your blood, your system shall prosper, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, wonderful Father. In Jesus' mighty name I pray. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now forevermore. Amen. Surely, God's goodness and mercy follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord, in the presence of the Lord, forever and ever. Amen. Seven hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.